Hello there from Farmer Brown. Now, what's been happening? Very little, because I made a video about some edits I've made on this map. Okay, I harvested those, and I've just picked up the straw from over here. I was editing stuff. I don't know if I'll upload that. I did record some editing I was doing, but to be honest with you, it was very boring, and I don't think I'll bother. It was awful. Let me just pop in here. We're by the farm. I want to show you this. It's the same as the old one, the Neva something or other. But the header will fit through the gates. The Neva 5, I think it is, comes with two sizes of headers. One is 4.1 meters, I think, or 4.2. The other one is about 3.4. So this one was modeled with the, you can't really see it very well, can you? Was modeled with the 3.4. So it's small enough that I can get it through the gate. Now, it does mean it's going to take a little bit longer to harvest everything, but I've got small fields and everything else, so that's that. Oh, I moved kind of a trigger thing over here, which I moved. It's where, when we buy stuff, where they spawn. That's all it is. And the reason I did that is, like, what things like this, when you buy a header or sometimes even a truck trailer, it's difficult to pick it up. So let's see what happens with that. I made a change to the cow house as well, which I'll show you. I'll show you that. I won't bother trying to do it any other way. So we'll just pop back, and it's here. I think it's the one on the right, isn't it? Nope. Is that it? I can hear the chickens. I think it's the what, that one on the left. How am I going to get in there? It needs another gate as well, like here. But the gate is all the way over there. So what I'll have to do, in fact, is a little bit of... Oh, where can I put that one in? Oh, it doesn't matter. We'll figure it out. Now, changes I'm making to the map are not ground sort of amazingly, they're just things like removing the question marks from everywhere. Actually, I missed one, but basically that sort of thing. Now, for this, originally I removed the fence. Okay, if you remember from the last episode, I couldn't get through the door to this place. Now, I hate what I've done. Okay, I want to say that first. Let's bring that up, because you're going to need to see it. I haven't tested it yet. But the reason for this... Sorry. In the last episode, what was actually happening was that got stuck and wouldn't go through the door. And that's the only way I've got to get straw in there. So... Oh, by the way, the chickens. I've got 5 chickens. I think I had them at the end of the last episode. I'm not sure. And in fact, here they are, some eggs. If you don't know, you just run over them and pick them up. And then they show as being in... chicken zone. Eggs, none. I've got 7 in my backpack. There we go. So next time I'm going past the chicken shop, the egg shop, I will sell those. Now, okay, one of the changes I made, look, I can walk through the door, but I'm going to pretend I can't do that, all right? Just open the door. Then this thing stands a better chance of getting close. Instead of having to actually go all the way in here, he only has to come sort of here. So I should be able to pretend that the door's... that's kind of an emergency thing. Let's see. It's just impossible to get around if I don't. So, see, I'm just clipping it, and I should get a thing saying unload, and I haven't. It's not. Unload. There we go. Can you see it? So now I can unload everything needed into there. And it seems to be taking loads and loads of straw in there. There, that's it. And if I press Q again, look, it says I've got enough for the animals for 6 days. So, the other... But I want water. There are some things you have to give them. Water and silage to eat and water to drink. So I've got the water mod. This, I think this is ready. Let's just get rid of that question mark a minute. Want it? Yeah. There. I think this is ready. I just need to... But I need to pick it up. I can't pick it up because I haven't got... this thing. I'm planning on buying this one. It's very small, but it's very cheap. The alternatives, I've got like 105,000. Have I got anything in here? There is one, I think. No, not there. Is it in there? No. Oh. I mean, there's some in here, isn't there? Wheel loaders, look. 165, 85, bigger tractor, 64. Everything is so expensive. So I'm going to go for this. This is from the... It's by Giant Software. It was originally Farm Simulator 13 or 11. And they bought it into this one. So it's from Giants, but... Now, it's got a front loader shovel and a front loader fork. Because I wouldn't be able to do, for example, sheep. Because I can't carry the pallet. The pallet. But that doesn't matter because you can't on this map. But look, I can do manure. Bales. What's that? Anyway, I can pick up most stuff. I could pick up straw in it, I think, but I don't want to. So that's what I'm doing. I could afford it now. I've got two loads of wheat, which I haven't actually sold. I'm going to do this properly, look. I don't want the chickens in here. There we go. I can't get in. So, yeah. So, let's close this thing. I do like the way the chickens' eggs go in that place there. I just wish they weren't, didn't have so much freedom then, to be honest with you, because, come on, I'm going to squash these things, look. I'm going to try and get out, without killing any chickens, and without... scratching this chicken. Oh, I think I'm up. Wait a minute. Oh, he's alright. I'm out. Right. I can sell this. I think the pigs have got theirs. So, yeah, I can sell it. Do I have to give the cows straw to make manure? Oh, I just have them. I suppose that's what I've just done, but I don't know. A bit more about that new combine harvester. Because look, so it's a mod. It's this one. One thing, just knocked a bottle. The one I had cost me, look, 10,500. This was 28,674. So I spent a lot of money on that. But I still have 18,000, so I'm all right. I've got in here this one, the Bison, for 79,000. I don't think I'll ever use it, but there we are. It does come with a trailer. And this one, which is also quite small and nice, which I don't know about yet. It does do corn, apparently. This one, no. This one does not. Okay, it just does the three. It's wheat, probably do barley, because of the multi-fruit mod kind of enables that. Did I shut the gate? Yes, I did. But, oh, I didn't, still didn't show you. Also, it's in here. Yeah, I got these two. Now, don't know why they've got different names. I can't figure this thing out, the one on the right. But this one makes bales of hay. So, I can do that if I want to, but I can't pick them up. You see? So, I've got this thing where all I can do is drive around with this thing. Picking up hay. Grass? No. Well, I could pick up grass, but I can't cut grass. So picking up hay. And that's it. I've got my little lawnmower for the grass. It's fine. I don't really need grass. Maybe some. Some is good. But in general, I don't need it. So, hay gets sold in the stables. Let's go down a bit. Out a bit. It's a bit nicer. In the stables. I always go the wrong way. I've gone left instead of right. So, I'm going down. But you can see how close my... You could see how close my my things were to being ready for harvest. Do I pop down here and just check out the pig place? No. What else? I missed a lot, really. Sorry, I'm so hot. I mean, the speed is 42, which, funnily enough, is about what the temperature is here. And it's not mid-afternoon yet, so it's going to get hotter. I think it's about 40 at a guess. It's a bit difficult to be sure. That's the centre of Spain, by the way. So, let's see. Is the stable? Hopefully I haven't broken it with my editing. Whoa! There goes the real terrain mod. My thing sliding all over the road because I went around the corner too quickly. Don't know whether I like that mod or not. So I could top up with fuel here, of course, but no. Unless it's cheaper. Doesn't tell me, so... Does it tell me in here? Out of interest, do I get anything about... Oh, I've got another egg to collect, look. It's here, isn't it? Pet fuel. It doesn't tell me. Hay, look. Hay? Straw. Grass. Seeds, fertilizer, eggs. €11 an egg. So what I've got in my bag is going to pay for the one or two chickens anyway. I think I can drop that off now. I mean, I'm not... Right, that looks like hay over there. Got a feeling it's not there. Let's see. There we go. So what am I going to get for... That was a bit... About half a load, actually. But I didn't want to hang about any longer. I just want to find out what I'm going to get for half a load. €1,000. So, €1,000. How much did I pay for this thing? It's a mod. 12,000. So 12 trips. No, 6, I suppose. So that's how many fields is that? One field is more than half. So it's about 9 or 10 fields, and I've paid for this this thing. So I'll do that and try to work up enough money. I want to see who buys the flipping eggs. Is it the garden centre, I think? Not here, anyway. So, up here. In here? Garden centre? Shop. Because it's shop. Oh, because of the editing I was messing around and showing you. My map is back to the original names. Which is not a problem. to be honest with you. I know where everything is. Here we go. Eggs. Hello? Oh, was that it? I just walk over it. I don't bother with eggs, as a rule. So, prices. Where was it? Animals. Still, look, statistics, no missions. I've been playing. Oh, now this is interesting, by the way. It tells me somewhere. There we go. 23 hours, and I've had one harvest. And I've just. I own 6 eggs. Oh, that's alright. What? Chicken? Oh, chickens. For goodness sake. Anyway, I didn't see how much, did I? I want to know how much I got for the flipping eggs. But I think I missed it. Total. Livestock expenses. Vehicle. Harvest income. Other. That's it. 79 euros for a few eggs. Well, why am I trying to drive? That's okay. Have you, look, did I ask you what this is? These three. This, I understand to be sort of, oh, what is it, dyed or something. It's seed of some kind. And then I've got, one is fertilizer. And the other one, something else. So I don't know. It's for buying stuff. If I buy, can I buy a tree? It says, it calls it, I've never done it. A lot of things I've never bothered to do, but suddenly I'm with you. So if activate, and I know I get that, 20 pieces of trees. No. What? Oh, here we are, right. No, don't want to do that. So, I'll close the gate, I think. And, right, so that's that. What else was I going to say? Well, yeah. So in the list of mods down below, you're going to see an extra one there for harvesting this time, and it will be a different one to replace the old harvester. I have the old harvester still installed, but not being used. The new one, I think the old one looked a bit better, but the new one, I think it corners better, and I think as well, of course, it does the bales. So you don't, from what I've seen on in a review of it, you don't get a lot of bales. It doesn't, it's not efficient, but at the same time, it's bales. I don't need a lot of bales. I'm only going to sell them, really. So let's get rid of that. There we go. Yeah. What else? So what I'm doing, okay, I'm not racing to do this, because I think probably tomorrow I will fertilize what I planted yesterday, actually, unless I've got enough time at the end of today. Then I will cultivate what we harvested in the last episode, and then goes on, doesn't it? Then I will probably, so cultivate, then harvest the other lot, then plant and fertilize the what we've already. Oh, look, it's done. Oh, it's time to harvest. Okay, let's just get back with this first. So we'll do that. And we'll come up here and start harvesting. So that's kind of answered what we're doing, isn't it? Or answered it for us, I suppose. So where's my way in? Here we are. Now, this thing, I'm going to have to move that. Okay, let's do it this way. So look, here's the new harvester, but it looks the same more or less. Those blinds actually come off. So I have to drop that one. So I've got to move the tipper. Get it out of the way, and I don't want to try and take the harvester out that way. The reason the tipper is full is I thought to myself, if I I'm waiting. I don't need money immediately. When I see this go green, I'll sell. I'll sell my wheat. But until then, I won't bother because I got what? Oats. Oh, who needs oats? Flipping thing. I want wheat. Somebody wants wheat, please. Somebody asked me for wheat. Okay. I've got to empty this now because I'm gonna be gathering barley. Barley. Yeah. So we have to. Oh no. Emptying is here, isn't it? So just go up here. Have I got the thing? Q. There we go. There it is in action. Seems to be going in the wrong direction, but it really doesn't matter. So, good. So I will need this one. The first thing, of course, that I need is the harvester. Now, has everything been harvested or not? Right, I mean, I know I did it the funny way, but... So, look, I've got plenty of controls out here. So, pipe out, pipe in, as always. Doesn't make the squeaky noise, but that's all right. Disable straw swath. Well, I want that. I can even turn off effects. That's effects, apparently. All right. Effects on, off. Is that off? I don't know. Great. These funny things on the windows look gone. There we are. Thank goodness. Change tool collection, and this just lowers it. Just goes down and up. There's nothing much there, is there? So, let's get this thing. You'll see it goes through the gate very nicely. So let's see how we get on actually harvesting with this one. It's slower. It feels slower. I don't know. Look, you see? Get right through the gate there and kind of... Oh, wrong way. Doing that thing I do. Now. Want to go right. Yes, I do, because I want to try... That's the most difficult field I've got to mow. It sounds okay, this one, similar to the other one, but this is it. This is as fast as it goes. Thank God it's a small map. Oh, right. Now. So, I'm okay, it was a bit of a joke, but I did bring you here to this field because there's a bump at the other end. Can you see it? You should be able to. So I'm going to try that bump. And I'm going to see if I can get past it with this thing. So I just start in the middle. So start... Oh, sorry. I do feel a bit silly now. I should check. It's not my eyes deceiving me, is it? Green. Lots of green everywhere. Oh, I'm going to get loads of them. There's... The front view looks okay. One thing about the front view, whoops, is I'm just so you know, just like the other one, I'm to the left. So when I actually look like that. Oh, and I think it's supposed to be something like a beer cooler. I'm moving forwards. That's weird. But she is, I'm in reverse. I'll have to enable there's a brake thing somewhere. So turn it on. You see, it's edging forwards. There it is. Right. Whoop, I'm still backwards. So we're now going... Oh, how slow is that? Oh, my God. This is going to be so slow. See how narrow the thing is? Look. I think the other one was just too wide, and I can't look up the chance I've got now. To have bales as well. I'm sure bales must. I think hay or bales. I'm sure they sell better than than things. No, look, here's the trouble. Look at this. Go back like this. This seems like a perfectly valid way of doing it anyway. To do a sort of 180 back. There we are. I'm off filling up pretty quickly. Alright. I have to go back and get the tractor very soon, aren't I? So, graphically, or the graphics, I mean, it's still got the little wheels spinning around, textures alright. In fact, it might even be the same texture, who knows. It can't, it shouldn't be, should it, because of the, It does have a pretty good turning circle. So I'm gonna go in now a bit closer to the centre of the bump. However silly this sounds, I really want to know how this thing does when it goes over that bump. Now you saw it a minute ago. I think because the cultivator couldn't handle it, you see. So there is a bit in the middle there which is not cultivated. I thought of different ideas. I thought of planting a tree so I know where it is. Here we go. Look at that. See what I mean? If I planted a tree where the bump was, it would help me to know, don't go that way. Yeah, I know, I've still got the bump turning, but, you know, stay away from that bump. It seems like a logical thing to do, because the game won't let me dig it up. See? It's really not very good. I should be able to do something to block it. I've got placeables. I could probably find a placeable that can go there. Not sure what to do. That's the truth. So let's have a look from in here. Whoop. Well, it's quite normal, doesn't it? It's slow, but it's bearable, isn't it? It's slow at not the speed, like 10 kilometers per hour. Talking about the actual things. It looks a bit like it's not harvesting anymore. What's happened? I'm at 100%. What luck is that? Okay, let's bring that out. Good, that's much quicker. Right, I have to pop back and get this little thing. Alright, so we should be clear to get out this way, shouldn't we? Don't think there's nothing in the way. Very nice. If I was selling everything, I'd be fine. I could sell. If I was selling my grain, it'd be easy for me to make a bit more money than I am. And I'm going the wrong way again, aren't I? It's actually flipping. Yeah. So why do I go the wrong way? Oh, definitely ready. Look at that. That field's a good size as well. And the ones at the bottom. I've got a really this group of fields is really quite big in hectares. So, So yeah, if I sold this grain, I'd be doing fine. I will have a look and see what the prices are like. But I feel as if, you know, I've got enough money that I can wait until it's. The prices are better than just normal, you know? So does it empty? Yeah, lovely. So very nice. And I managed to get under it, all right, with this trailer. But I don't think another tipper would get under there, would it? I suppose it might if you go a little bit out. And this should fill it about halfway. It doesn't. So this one doesn't seem to hold as much as the other one. So I need a quick drink. You know, it's sort of the heat a bit. Okay. Put that in. Turn it on. Yes, it does go down automatically. Very nice. And off we go. Where's the foot pedals of mine? Recently, since I've been recording, I've been having terrible problems with the foot pedals. Well, never mind. But I have. I quite like having all this old stuff, this old gear. Yeah. We're looking at another map that I think I will do a review for. It's called Lonely Place or something. Whoops. I forgot about that thing. That bump. I'm very pleased with how this is handling over that bump. Seem like a strange thing to say. So sorry, but I missed a bit there. So I think there's supposed to, I thought there was a beer cooler down there, but that must be a different mod. Oh well. Still, it's good to have a thing. The important thing is that I have something I can cut, I can harvest with, isn't it? And something cheap. Need the money. So let's have a look in a minute. Still pouring out the back. I'm going to be just sort of buzzing up and down here. It's nice to be able to sit in the cab and do it. So, but yes, I will be doing that. And I think we should end the episode here. So it's been very nice speaking to you as always. Like if you liked, subscribe if you want to see more, and please remember to say hello down below.